John Grazioli accused of killing his wife, Amanda, in the bedroom of their Forest Crossing home in Mill Creek. He will be in court tomorrow for jury selection. This happening in March of last year. Investigators say Grazioli left a note admitting to the crime. That note indicating he also planned to commit suicide. The case gained national attention after Grazioli went to St. Peter Cathedral in Erie and reportedly told a priest about the murder. Again, jury selection getting underway tomorrow morning.